David, let's get right to a developing story. We first brought it to you on WAPT.com.
A car burglary suspect is in the hospital tonight after a shootout with a Jackson police officer. It happened in a warehouse parking lot at Industrial Drive just off of Interstate 220. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite joins us now live from the scene. Catherine, what do police say started the shooting?
Well, Brad, an off-duty police officer says he was driving around in this area off Industrial Drive today when he saw a man who was trying to break into cars back here in this parking lot. Now, that off-duty officer drove into this parking lot, and that policeman identified himself as an off-duty officer. When he did, the suspect pulled out a gun, and police say started shooting that police officer. That's when the officer started firing back. We know that he hit the suspect at least two times. After that, the officer called for backup. Emergency crews rushed that suspect to a hospital. And tonight, the manager of the warehouse right next to here says he has something to say to that officer.
I would just like to thank the off-duty officer that took the initiative to see what was going on. I'm sure it would have been just as easy to have driven by, let it go. But he took the initiative to find out if there was something going on, and he put his life in danger.
Our officers are taught that they are police officers 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And what he did can be considered admirable and something that we expect from our officers.
Now, the officer wasn't shot, but he did cut his hand on some of that shattered glass in his vehicle. Now, Chief Coleman says police found some stolen items in that suspect's vehicle at 6. What that store manager wants to say to the suspect who is stealing out of his employee's car. Reporting live from Jackson, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thank you, Catherine. Now, police are withholding names from both sides of the shooting until they notify family members.